Jones, Atkinson, shot, comes right to Panarin, scores! Power play goal! Panarin's second of the night, it's 3-1, Blue Jackets!
Well, this is why you put the top players on one unit. You gotta have a power play goal, at least one every game. And here they are working around. Panarin is a right-handed shot off the right side of your screen, puts him in a shooting position. And he's gonna get this rebound, backhand, forehand. He's not even thinking. He knows what he wants to do as he gets that puck, whistle it towards the net. He does that. Quick's got no chance on the rebound because the fast hands of Artemi Panarin, second of the night, power play goal for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Exactly what they needed here.